Finally, I make the fourth tower. From Kaichiwa to I am back here. I know something on the desk as well. The notebook desk has no dogs in it. It is if someone was just writing in it. It said that human sacrifice was one practiced throughout this region. Rather than returning people to the water opinion that ritual involved placing so-called pillars in special aquariums and sending them to the water while still alive. It was the role of shrine maidens to become such pillars. They should take on memories of the dying and thereafter return to water themselves. In doing so, it was believed the subjects would continue living on as pillars. In Japan, there was once a sect of Buddhist monks who would enter themselves in boxes, prayed on the ground for the sake of whatever you want. I never saw that word. So I'm sorry, I don't know that word. These monks were said to show they were still alive by ringing bells and chanting. The specters may be related. But what did the maidens who became pillars fear or hope to appease? There are various teachings in Japan about where the afterlife, also known as the netherworld or the hereafter, is located. Some teachings say it is above the mountains or across the sea, where others claim it is underground within the very earth itself. Here on the mountain, it is said to lie within the water, implying a close link between water and dead. The pillars within the aquariums would be in place close to dead, but would go on living. Perhaps it was a special aquariums that allowed them to evade death and continue living, frozen in time. If it is thought that perpetuating these pillars allowed those close to death to live longer lives, in a sense, it was believed that proximity to death helped develop a resistance to it. There was a cassette with the notepad. The label has been left blank. I thought we had got seen, but we don't know. We do have. We don't. This way, I think. I thought this lead me to a dead end. It was actually a door over here. Must be an item over here. Can't see it though. The ladder leads up to the attic, just like in the last part of the video. Okay, that was kind of pointless. Where is the ladder there then? I'm a little bit confused now, again. What's that? Ghost? What the ghost left a notebook behind when it disappeared. This book like a notebook to forward is. Could that ghost just now have been? Mount Akimi seems to have been both revered and feared as a mountain of dead, where only those prepared to die may enter, and those who visit were never allowed to leave. Visit to the mountain at the pass through a shrine grove at the foot of the mountain, where shrine maidens kept strict watch in allowing only the qualified, that is, the dying, to enter. Today the shrine of this grove has been rebuilt as an inn, whose innkeeper kindly let me borrow records of the time period. The records from the shrine's final year list one individual who was able to leave the mountain alive. And then that weird name again. After taking his post-mortem photographs, it seems that he was invited to the mountain to photograph the maidens. I have heard his research into the hereafter allowed him to develop a special camera. If I could see these photos of the shrine maidens taken with the special camera, I'm certain I could come closer to unraveling the mysteries of Mount Hakimi. When invited to the mountain, it is said he was allowed into the house, visited only by a select few individuals. If I were invited to the mountain, would I be able to reach this place too? I truly wish I could. Was Dr. Aso or Aso somehow involved in this? Miss peering into the room, that's not a good sign. I should get out of here. But it's also saving, so that means... Oh, wrong button. But that means I'm going to quit it for now. Well, this video was actually very short, but yeah, what... I have to keep it within 50 minutes, and I can't do another part, because that will take too many long, because already I'm into the fourth part already of today, so... yeah, very short... maybe I should select it this way, for the subtitles are all in the room, I just... maybe I should make this a little bit more, because my camera is way too sensitive, I think. Display, sorry, I can't do anything about the display. General settings. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to move that, so. Anyways. Like I said, I'm going to... yeah, not quit the game. Yeah, quit the game for now, but not really quit the game. Because more parts will come, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and hopefully till the next time.